In this video, we will show how to replace an Enclosure Management Module, or EMM, in an MD2460 enclosure. Before removing the EMM, read through and follow the safety guidelines to protect your system from potential damage and ensure your personal safety. For more information about safety guidelines, see the Dell PowerVault MD2460 Enclosure Owner's Manual at dell.com/support. You might need to replace an EMM if your system management software indicates an EMM failure or if the status LED starts blinking amber. The EMM is hot swappable, which means it can be replaced without powering off the enclosure. Before removing an EMM, ensure that the MPIO is configured on the host to direct IO through redundant cabling. When an EMM is removed from the enclosure, it must be replaced within 20 minutes to prevent the enclosure from overheating. If the enclosure is installed with the cable management arms, release the lower cable management arm from its locked position. From the right side of the rear of the enclosure, press the release button and swing open the lower CMA. Now, label and disconnect all the cables connected to the EMM. Loosen the thumb screw that attaches the EMM to the chassis. Pull down on the orange tab to rotate the handle downward and release the EMM from its seated position. Gently pull the EMM out of the enclosure with one hand while supporting its weight with the other hand. Ensure that the EMM remains level while removing it from the enclosure. On the replacement EMM, rotate the handle downward to the open position. Support the EMM with one hand while you guide it into the empty slot with the other hand. Ensure that it's level and slide it into the enclosure. Push the orange tab to rotate the handle upward and tighten the thumb screw to secure the EMM. Reconnect all the cables to the EMM. Now, verify that the status LED and the SAS cable indicators are lit green on the replaced EMM. In your system management software, make sure that the EMM is recognized and shown as up and running. Finally, close the lower CMA and ensure that the CMA and rail connectors engage. For more information or support about MD2460 enclosures, visit dell.com/support.